think it's time we give it up and figure out what's stopping us from breathing easy and talking straight. Engineer, and that we had to impress this guy with our song, and we didn't have anything written, so we came up with this. And if you notice, the second verse of this song was never finished, but we'd like to think that it sort of by now it makes sense, in so much as that it emotionally rhymes, if that makes sense. So this is called What Your Mind's Made. If you ever want something and you call, then I'll come running to fight, and I'll be at your door when there's no one worth running for. When your mind's made up and your mind's made up, there's no point trying to change it. When your mind's made up, when your mind's made up, there's no point even talking. You see, you're just like anyone. When the shit falls, all you wanna do is run away, yeah, and hide all by yourself. Where there's no one who's gonna run to help. When your mind's made up, when your mind's made up, there's no point trying to fight it. When your
idea of being in transit, you know, not really here, not really there yet, and kind of figuring out and reflecting on the path that you've walked, and kind of, you know, assessing how well you've done. And I would sort of, you know, today me and my sister is here, she's at the merch table selling merch for us. So say hello if you see her. We went for a walk together because, you know, part of the group went to a nice vintage store, and I was kind of, I fancied a walk. I thought it might be like a nice area to walk. I was wrong. It's not that it wasn't nice, it just isn't built for walking, this area. You know, it's like on a sidewalk, and then the sidewalk just ends. And we had to cross the road, and it's like four lanes of car traffic, and it's like, what are we supposed to do now? And anyway, we're heading to a Starbucks. It's the only thing I could think of, getting a nice icy drink. And so I looked up Starbucks on maps on my phone, and we walked to it. It was a 20-minute walk. And we get to it, and it says drive-through only. And I was like, oh, surely, you know, if we just queue behind the cars, when it's our turn, they'll give us drinks, surely. So we go behind two cars, you know, they drive through, and it's our turn, and we sort of stand at the window like this, and we're waiting for them to open it, and they're like, yeah, no, we're not going to serve you because you're not in a car, and it's against the law. And it sort of reminded me of this song, you know, you're just kind of like kind of like when you're at the airport and you don't have the right stamp or something. So this song is a little bit like that, except you're leaving this plane and you're going on to the next adventure, and you just have to do like a little bit of work before you get the green light.
This guess is for all the Virgos in the audience. Actually even looked at that song. We ended up writing 18 songs that day. And just these, like, you know, when they say 18 songs, I don't mean like that we wrote 18 complete, but the song is kind of a, I guess if you measure a song as a sentiment with a melody, then you've got a song, right? The rest of it's just filling in the lyrics and getting it right. So we ended up with all these ideas, and so we're here and we're trying some things, and it's been really, you know, I'm sure when you go see your favorite bands, it's great, it's really wonderful to hear the old music, and I love it, and we will play that music, but it's also really great for the band when they can get to dig into things that excite them. So that song that you just heard, Markéta played it the other day at a gig, and I was like, what's that song? And she was like, oh, it's just this thing. I was like, what? So we're having one of those tours. So I just had a baby boy 11 months ago, and he was born on a full moon, actually. And so we measure his birthday by the moons, or every month the moon goes by, we measure his birthday, and it's going really far out of sync with the actual date of his birth, which is so interesting. If we just stay with the moons, it's going to be a very interesting life. Because they do diverge, they diverge pretty quickly. Our man-made calendar versus.
I'm in Dublin with a broken heart. Oh, broken-hearted Hoover fixer sucker guy. Oh, broken-hearted Hoover fixer sucker, sucker guy. Oh, one day I'll go there and win her once again. But until then, I'm just the sucker of a guy. Still got some. walking on the wings. And I was born with a silver.